What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Having received the Kingdom Army's plea for aid, Rodrigue has agreed to provide soldiers. In order to meet up with their reinforcements, the Kingdom Army sets out for LL, the Valley of Torment. This valley isn't a place I'd care to return to.
After the chilliness of Fargus, I can't seem to adjust to this extreme heat.
Historically, there have been battles whose outcomes were determined in part by the climate. You can't argue that this heat isn't a factor.
In conditions like these, who knows what will become of our morale?
Professor, be honest. How are you holding up? Monks once used this area as an ascetic training ground because of the intense environment. They say Aelel was born of the goddess's rage. If you believe the legends, this valley is evidence of the goddess's judgment passed on humanity for its corruption. The forest that once covered the surrounding area was burnt to ash by a pillar of light that descended from the heavens. That legend fueled belief in a place of torment between our world and the next, where one's sins are purified in the cleansing flames.
Nonsense. Sins are not so easily washed away.
Indeed, and there are no accounts of such a place in Scripture. Yet those who cannot face their own sins have no choice but to cling to the idea.
I just don't think I can take this heat anymore. I think I'm starting to see things. Near those mountains over there. Is it just me? Or is there a group of people gathered there?
No. It would seem you are not hallucinating after all. Are those Rodrigue soldiers? No. But their banner is that of... No. It can't be.
That is House Rose's banner. They curried favor with that witch, and sold out Fargus!
We messed up. There must have been a spy among us. Will you have us meet them in battle, or wait for Rodrigue to arrive?
There is only one option. How kind of them to save us the trouble of killing them later. Our allies again. That banner belongs to the Grey Lion. It's a waste of breath to exchange words with one such as him.
His Highness is correct. He is not an opponent whom we can expect to negotiate. Everyone, prepare for the attack! Valley of Torment. Perhaps a good place to finish off my life as a knight. Only if that puny force of children is able to kill me, of course. That man who raises the lion's flag? Lord Gwendol. He is an elder knight who serves House Roar. Gwendol would, without thought, fight any battle if ordered. There is no chance. Ailel is a deadly place. Flames burst from the ground with no warning. Sane people usually avoid.
So the flames of torment burn your sins, your life, your everything. If you wish to spare yourself the goddess's wrath, tread lightly.
Put me in there.
What's my strategy?
Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
Steady now.
My orders?
Ah, crap.
I'd be honored.
At your service.
I'll comply.
What's the plan?
Yeah, nice shot.
I must steal myself.
Attack at your own risk. That's a win.
I took care of it.
Meant to be.
The situation is dire.
took me lightly.
I can do this! For the future of Vodland. See you in the eternal flames. Wasted effort. One to remember. Too weak for this world. Eventually, I too will fall. It was meant to be. See you in the eternal flames. With each kill, more money.
Won't falter.
You fought well. Thank you.
my duty.
It all comes down to this.
Ready when you are.
Fun to watch. Victory will be ours. My duty. I'll keep it.
No use.
So Cornelia has planted spies even inside Garrick Mach.
The shield of Fargus has appeared. We can expect more out of him than the young ones. Does a whelp like you really expect to kill me? I am Gwendol, the Grey Lion, a knight by the hand of Count Rowe. Do your worst!
Tuck! Leave my sight!
So I have found a place to die.
It is the way of knights to...
Now he is just a corpse, nothing more. Let's go.
It's been too long, Your Highness. But try to temper your joy, will you? This is a war, after all.
To say such a thing at a time like this... You have not changed one bit.
Don't let looks deceive you. I've had a rough go of it ever since I crossed blades with those traitors in Ferdiad. When I heard you'd been executed, I rushed there as fast as I could, blind with fury. When I got there, I was fed some garbage about not being able to see your body. The next thing I knew, I was gripping my blade and... Gilbert, you have done well to locate His Highness. I am truly grateful. And you, I have you to thank as well. Well, we are in your debt. I will repay you for this someday, I swear it. And you, Felix, you have also done well to bring His Highness here.
Tell us all you know, Roderick.
I'm afraid there's not much to tell. You are aware that the western region of the kingdom was taken by the Empire, correct?
Yes, so I have heard. They are now calling it the Fargus Dukedom, or some nonsense.
If you know that much, then the rest won't take long. Enemy or not, it's undeniable that Cornelia's plan was nothing short of genius. After seizing power, she invited the Imperial Army to Ferdiat. There she reorganized her troops, and then sent soldiers to hunt me down. Because of that, we were forced to act defensively, and now we're being forced into a difficult battle. She's been controlling the situation all along.
So that's been the witch's plan from the start. I should have killed her ages ago.
Your Highness, Ferdiat is in a terrible state right now. The tyranny is unbearable, and so the rebellions are endless. Refugees starve to death in the streets. If I may speak freely, Your Highness, we should change course for Ferdiat and take down those traitors before we embark to Enbar.
There's no time for that. We must annihilate Enbar before all else.
Think this through. I understand wanting to destroy the Empire and the Emperor. I want that so much it hurts. But which is more important, the dead or the living?
Silence!
No, Dimitri. You will hear me out.
Are you asking me, asking the dead, to forgive that woman?
No, I would not ask that of you. What I am asking is that you allow us to prioritize the Kingdom Capital over the Imperial Capital for now. As Lambert's close and trusted friend, I am confident that he would have advised the same.
Do not dare to put words in the mouths of the dead. They are your words alone, even if you borrow their lips. Until I offer up that woman's head, Father will remain a slave to his lingering regret and hatred. Even now, he suffers. It is ceaseless. As we waste time with idle chatter, his suffering continues!
You are my king. Our king. Wherever you lead, we will follow. But Your Highness, there are those who take up their sword in the name of revenge and yet along the way, lose the strength and composure to follow through. You would do well to bear that in mind. I nearly forgot. Take this, Your Highness. The time has come for it to be wielded by its true master.
Erikvar, the hero's relic once wielded by my father.
The very same. I managed to steal it back from one of Cornelia's underlings in Ferdiat.
Understated as ever, Father. It must have been a true struggle to get it back.
I am grateful, my friend.
Gilbert, Professor. May I request something of you? I wish to fight at your side.
Senile already, old man? Who will protect our territory?
I expected it would come to this, so I left those matters to my younger brother. He has my complete faith. I must keep my promise to our fallen king, to my dear friend. A very old one. I swore it nearly 10 years ago. Now then, Your Highness, let's destroy the Empire together. My men and I will spare no effort. I pray that you are right, and that this will save the kingdom. Our orders are to capture Enbar by striking the enemy stronghold directly. How familiar are you with the geography of Fodlan? The kingdom and the Empire are separated by the impassable Ogma Mountains. Legend has it that Saint Seros once crossed over those mountains to fight against the Fell King Nemesis. But don't fool yourself. Leading a large army over such steep mountains would be near impossible.
In order to infiltrate the Empire, we have no choice but to go around the mountains, either to the east or to the west.
Yes, I agree. The Alliance is currently split in two. Those who stand with the Empire and those who are against it. Leading the Imperial faction is House Gloucester, while House Regan leads those who oppose. We should take advantage of their internal conflict and proceed east along the mountains until we reach the Great Bridge of Murden in Alliance territory.
The Aramid River divides Alliance and Empire territory. There are many large bridges that cross it. However, the Great Bridge of Murden is by far the largest, and it is also closest to the monastery. I believe you crossed that bridge 5 years ago on your journey to the Battle of the Eagle and Lion. I'm afraid it's a possibility, but it's still more practical than passing through the west.
Perhaps our next move should be to contact... Claude of House Regan is the leader of the Alliance and is firmly against the Empire. They are the enemy of our enemy. In other words, hopefully, a friend.
Are you suggesting that we ask House Regan to engage the Gloucester soldiers?
I am. If we take the bridge, then House Gloucester will no longer be able to receive support from the Empire. There's no way a man as wise as Claude would refuse our request.
And once we manage to capture the Great Bridge and gain a foothold into the Empire...
Then we cross Gronder Field and head south toward Envar.
But if we get attacked from both sides, we'll have to fight people from the Alliance, won't we?
Of course, if we get blocked in by the Alliance, we'll have to fight our way out. That means you'll have to cross blades with your old schoolmates.
If you do not wish to kill familiar faces, do not tarry over the corpses of the dead.
Good advice.
Prepare yourselves. It is time to steal your souls for the task at hand.
Part 2. Azure Moon. Lone Moon. The Rose-Colored River. The Kingdom Army meets with Rodrigue in Aelel, the Valley of Torment. With the strength of House Freldarius on their side, the time to invade the Empire is finally at hand.
Even though it's in ruins, in some strange way, this monastery never truly changes, does it? I studied at the Officer's Academy when I was young. Those memories come rushing back whenever I return. What are you doing here at this hour anyway? It's the same for me. Perhaps you'll allow me to join you. Much appreciated. I keep recalling my eldest son. He was quite gifted. In fact, he was appointed a knight at the age of 15. I still vividly remember the day he was granted a sword from His Majesty. Dead. He was killed 9 years ago in Dusker. All that returned of him that day were his sword and his armor. After it happened, I sent something horrible to Felix. He's hated me ever since. And I don't blame him. No matter how much you grieve, the dead will never return. No magic in the world can bring them back. That's why their memory clings to the living like a curse. The more they were loved, the tighter their hold, and the more suffering they cause. I fear I am not a strong enough man to scold His Highness for his foolishness. Right you are. As adults, it is our responsibility to scold him and help him find his way again. I come off as so self-important, but really, I'm just a failure of a man. Professor, I entrust the young prince and the future of Fargus to you. You are a brave one, aren't you? One worthy of leading the Church of Saros, I dare say. You should know that I have no intention of insisting that you take back Ferdiad. All I ask is that you continue to rein in Dimitri's manic desire for revenge. Now then, we have received House Regan's consent. All that's left is for us to depart. If we make it through Gloucester territory and across the Great Bridge of Murden, we'll be in Empire territory. You are not afraid, are you? No need to worry. Don't you underestimate the power of my soldiers. I'm glad you were the one to lead the Blue Lion House, Professor. I mean that.
Sung a song before, so I don't know if I'm good or bad at it.
Listen to the others and harmonize. Work together. The same in music as on the battlefield. I'm sorry to... House Frog, the Kirby Harbor. I have a request. I have a request. House Frog, the Kirby Harbor.
So?
Professor?
Oh, hello. It doesn't look... I thought so. Whether it's...
The bad word moment is now.
Okay,
listen to this. The air, sometimes it'll at least.
Grendel, I understand that feeling. You think, at any rate.
This looks delicious. Let's eat.
Yeah, you just get it, Professor. This is my favorite.
But you'll choke on your food if you don't take time to chew.
The grape, I believe it was built in other, so if...
House the cookie harbor.
Wait, don't let them...
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.